Moving on to my second favorite, Khadi Natural Herbal Gold Mask. Now this one is in powder formula. This one is also cruelty free and vegan and government owned organization. So I have always liked and preferred powder formula in mask. Powder mask requires less preservative, which can be harmful for your skin, and because powder mask doesn't require any or extra ingredients that are going to make or keep the product texture certain way, you get primary active ingredients to work faster than it would have been otherwise. And third, powder masks are easier to carry or transfer to a different container if you wish to travel with them. And fourth benefit, powder mask lasts longer, about 12 to 24 months compared to other gel or wet formula, which would be about 6 to 10 months. Now focusing on this mask, it's highly effective anti-aging face mask. It's complete treatment which helps you lifting and nourishing the skin. It can promote natural collagen products producing, giving you natural glow. It imparts nutrition and moisturizes required for your skin. Key ingredients in this mask are selamine, I'm not sure if I'm butchering the name, but selamine and soya beech, rose petal powder, aloe vera extract, cucumber extract, ashwagandha, goat milk, and gold. Yes, gold. It retails for about 225 rupees and you get 3.5 ounce, which is about 100 grams, I think. Isn't that great? It looks like pink mud. You can clearly see gold. Let me show you a clip how quickly it changed my skin.